Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alex. If you don't know that by now, what are you doing on my channel? Today we're gonna continue off our adventure. I looked it up and I actually do need to deposit. Oh my god. I actually do need to deposit a Pokemon before I can get Eevee. So we're gonna do that right now. Because I really want Eevee. It's one of my favorite Pokemon, and it is my favorite Pokemon. It's right there. Right, there you go. Deposit. Just for right now. And let's go back. Hi Alex, do me a favor and take this Eevee. He came over when I was just in a time capsule. Someone has to take care of it, but I don't like being outside. Can I count on you to play with it, Alex?
Yes.
I knew it. Way to go, hero. You're the real deal, dude. Take care of it. Give it to the Eevee received. Yes. And... you know what? Miguel, this one's you. It's level 22. Where are the hairstyle brothers? Is it you? Hmm. I swear that Eevee was a level 10. But it's a level 20, so I kind of want it in the party. Well, I'm keeping it for now. I can't even use that yet. God. I have 9 waters left. Yeah, I didn't buy you. I thought so. I've been getting Pokemon data by radio. I think I'm good. Are you really though? Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Camper Ivan wants to battle. Send out Diglett. Only I knew a grass type move. So this doesn't count, because they were just gives back my help. I was like, in other words, let me come up with it, let me think about it, I'll get there. I forgot which one was the button. Oh no. Level 10. Oh, thank god. Let me fix this camera real quick. That's a lot better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Poison powder is actually not that bad. And I got real fast. Perfect. Need to be more careful about clicking fast. Zubat flying. Yeah, Dignis is like super fast, so I don't know why I thought I was like gonna outrun it. I'll speed it. Level 14 too. I still can't get over the fact that the Eevee was level 20. In my mind, I should keep it like in the box for backup in case I need it, but I don't think I'm gonna need backup. Plus, I need an ice berry. Go back to town. Battle you. The Vulpix ran away from, well, Grout roared me away. Dun 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 dun. There are actually a few things I can do. I can battle the evolutions, the kimono girls. I have a rival battle up there, and I have the gym. But I think the first thing I'm gonna do is catch a new Pokemon, which is going to be worst possible thing. Okay, he can't hurt you at all, so I'm gonna switch into you. Okay, I'm pretty sure a low kick kills you. I'm super happy they're going to trade. Ooh my god. Okay. Pokeball. And it's a girl! Oh, I know exactly who I'm naming you. 1, 2, 3. It loves anything that shines, especially adores coins that it picks up. Give a nickname, yes. In honor of my kitten. Kelly Bear, this one is you. Let's just see how strong the trainers are too. Battle me. I've been overseas, so I know about all sorts of Pokemon. If he has water type Pokemon, I'm kind of screwed. Just one type, one Pokemon. Oh, Hooper! Except you can't even take him on yet. Come out, Joe. gonna take forever. Too far. You guys are here. Oh, that is like glitched. Alright, you know what? The Kimono Girls are a great experience right now that I desperately need. Did the dance here. This old man's like a fucking pervert. Oh no. I think this is the one that's like just watching them. Let's go to add Pokemon. I remember I've never been that attached that if you defeat the Pokemon, I'll give you a gift. Okay, so you're red, so I'm assuming you're fire type. Hopefully they're not like level 20 or above, because then I'm kinda screwed. Oh shit. See how awesome it is, Umbreon? That's what I want my Eevee to become. What can you do to me, like for real? Let me try to poison you. Annette! Take it! Okay. You poisoned him. Let's take you back out. No. Annette! I didn't think it was gonna have pursuit! Kind of really sad. Oh, I'm really sad. I am so sorry. I will avenge you though. Did he sand attack me? Oh my god. Just hit. Don't keep sand attacking me. Oh, I mean, he's slowly dying anyway. There we go. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Annette. That would have been a great experience for you. I can jump over the stage. I was not expecting that to happen, like, right there. I am so sorry. Okay, that's fine. Things happen. I'm actually kind of terrified. Like, no joke. Kind of terrified. Who is it? Flareon? Oh, you were the fire type. Okay. Pokemon. Trey, let's go. Ooh, Trey and Luis could actually take them on. The Rock Throw and Water Gun. I need Trey to become stronger though. Oh, and I got confusion too now. I can't believe I fucked up so bad. This took forever. Yay. I remember it gave me a lot of XP. Well, I guess cause, yeah, I didn't switch. If you're Jolteon, I'm kind of scared. Because I have nothing. Oh no, I got rock type. I don't have a dark type move, I don't have a bug type move, and I don't have a ghost type move. You're ghost? No, you're not ghost. Morty gives me Shadow Ball, which I can give it to Eevee when the time comes. Oh, lowering my defenses! I did nothing. Joel, get out of here. Good eyesight, Joe. Good eyesight. Shouldn't be that strong. It shouldn't be that strong. Okay. Perfect. And then quick attack, shift and shit off. There we go. Alright. Trey go to level 21. Joe go to level 21. Perfect. Now I invited you. Two more. How's everybody looking? So I'm missing Jolteon and Vaporeon. Which one are you? Vaporeon. That's fine, because he's lowering my defenses while I'm gaining them, so it's basically doing nothing, and my attack is still going up. One more. See, now my attack is at plus 3, my defense is at plus 1. My speed is like super trash, but he's faster than me anyways. Okay, my defense is back to normal. Some good attack. Keep missing! Trey can dodge those. Alright, one more. I'm done here. Perfect. Do you like my dancing? I'm good at Pokemon too.
You're good at Pokemon.
Not that good English.
Not that good.
I'm like kinda worried because my battery's like blinking right now. I was recording yesterday, so it's not gonna die on me anytime, any moment now. Which is frightening. Get right. Is that how much it did to me? A Thundershock should not be doing that much. Oh no, Louise. Okay, perfect. I'm not racing the clock between recording. There, I beat them off. Give me, sir. Sir. Which I'm about to teach Trey. And then he wanted to give me something good too. Oh, he gives me the feather. Okay. Need a Pokemon, yes. You know what? I'ma challenge my rival. I think that's how we're gonna end the episode. Okay, so I'm going to leave. Water gun. And trailer surf. Super stronger move. Do I want to give Dig to Eevee? Can Eevee learn Headbutt, first of all? Because if Eevee can learn Headbutt, absolutely, it's a better tackle. Perfect. Okay. All right. Dot dot dot. Oh, it's you. You wanted to get stronger, so you came here for the legendary Pokemon that's supposed to be here. That's your story, right? Well, that's not going to happen because I'm going to get it. I'm going to be the world's greatest Pokemon trainer, so generic Pokemon would be perfect for me. Well, anyways, I'm getting tired of having a wimp like you always showing up. Alright. You gotta finish this off. I don't have a freaking grass type. Like, legit, my battery just freaking died. And I was like, are you serious? Right now? So, hopefully I'm trying. I don't even see like the battery percentage or anything, so I guess it must have worked. So we're gonna continue with this battle and hopefully I can finish it before that camera dies again. Magnemite. And I'm not here since it's a steel type. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Sorry. Snapchat is calling my name right now. No, 22? Cause by now I think it learns Ice Punch. Oh, I'm not even counting how much damage it's doing. Okay, 31, 18, 13. Yeah, so a crit will take me out. Super potion it up. Just trying to get through this battle as quick as I can. I was like, I wanted excitement, I wanted pressure, like the pressure's freaking on now. Okay. And I'm faster anyway, so one more should KO. Perfect. Get that XP, girl. What's your last one? A Zubat. Yes. So the Wooloo can take care of that. Oh! Trey could have taken care of it since he has confusion. Like every little thing that could go wrong is going wrong in this battle. Just hit. Just hit. I'm 4 actually. Huh? This is the way I battle with hate wins. There's no challenge in it. Give me your money then. Oh, whatever. You would never be able to catch a legendary Pokemon anyways. Alright guys, I'm gonna go heal. Call this episode. Cause too much happened at once. But guys, that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, like the video, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel, all of that nonsense. Well, should have probably said that while I was healing. Saving. Yes, I want to heal. Save. Yes. Bye guys, bye.